Hey y'all, what is good? Y'all haven't seen me in a little minute. It's been a little tank, y'all. I got my arms out because I'm just, you know. But today I'm coming at y'all with a Fashion Nova haul. Just made my order from Fashion Nova for the first time. And I know it's been a little minute. Y'all haven't seen me in a few months. If y'all want a life update, just let me know. I went ahead and filmed one, but I deleted it because I'm like, if they want to know more about me, they'll let me know or not. But yeah, we gonna get started. I just want to get straight to the point. So y'all already know what it is. Let's start that intro. All
right, I'm a fault with.
All right, bro.
It's here today and going tomorrow.
Let me talk about this hair real quick, y'all. Let me talk about this hair. But it's lame. This is the, I think it's organic shake and go hair. And they do ponytails, but they also have bundles. Who knew? So yeah, and I just got a closure. It's a 5-inch closure. Period. Yes, ma'am. Because I was like, I'm trying to go natural or whatnot, and I don't want my leave out to be damaged or anything. So I was just like, let's just sew it all up. Period. And plus, like, it's very, very hot. I know it's supposed to be fall, but sorry, I got jumbo ears. But it's very, very hot. So like, leave out would not be good for me at all. The only thing I do not like about this hair is that it sheds pretty bad and it gets tangled pretty bad, so you do have to keep your brush everywhere and you do always catch yourself brushing on it, like, because it gets tangled. So like, but that's the only problems I really got with this hair. Other than that, it's pretty good. I mean, it's flowy. It hasn't, I haven't flat ironed it or anything. I flat ironed this down, so I think it's doing an okay job. But I haven't flat ironed it or curled it or anything. I know I was watching a tutorial about it, and this lady actually curled the hair and stuff. But obviously, I'm going to see how it's tangled. Obviously, I'm going to experiment later on. I just got it put in yesterday, period. And my Fashion Nova came. It actually came early. Actually came a day early. I was not expecting my Fashion Nova to come in till tomorrow, till I try on some of these clothes. So kind of matches my head a little bit. I don't know where I would wear it to. I mean, I look good in it. Sitting down, motherfucker. This shit's so short. It's like it just want to cover my titties. That's it. But I mean, it's cute. I feel cute. So I guess that's all that matters. Next item. It looks so cute. It looks so bomb, y'all. I'm gonna try it on. I'll be right back. Y'all, this hair finna get on my nerves, but check out the bodysuit. Check out my bodysuit. I could fuck with it. I struggled to get into it, so I know I'm gonna struggle to get out of it. But I mean, it's cute. I could just try that on. Okay. This does not match this. Well, a little bit, but I really got it for the next. We could still try it out. But no. Y'all, I can't even show y'all that. I cannot show y'all that. It fits. It's cool. I just can't show y'all that. I swear, I cannot. Okay. All right. So the next one, I get this bodysuit a 10 because it fits No, I'll give it a 9 because I struggled to get into it, but it fits and it looks nice, and I'm gonna wear it with my nigga when I get one. Hurt. I ain't gonna cut to you. As you can see, Fashion Nova got me lit a little bit. Just a teeny bit, Fashion Nova got me lit. And you can actually go out with leggings and your ass not out because I don't have an ass to be out. You got me lit.
Oh, Jeff.
But yeah, y'all. Okay, so that about sums it up for this Fashion Nova pearl. Matter of fact, let me put my glasses on because I can't sleep. Period, sis, I look good. I didn't even look. So that about sums it up for this Fashion Nova haul. I know it's very, very short. But I got my little items. Period. I know what to order and what not to order from there now. I kind of got an idea. Bodysuits are safe. Bodysuits are safe, y'all. They're safe. And the sweaters, I feel like they're kind of safe. You just got to watch it with the crop top and stuff. Glasses, they're safe. So, yeah, period. And I'll see you guys in the next freaking video. Remember, you are you. Here, boo. And you are beautiful. You is a beautiful badass bitch. You is a good ass nigga badass bitch. Whoever watching this, period. With that being said, I love you guys. Stay humble.